Good evening all. My name is Mrs. Asha Bharambe and it's my privilege and pleasure to welcome you all on behalf of Department of Information Technology, WESIT and Institutes Innovation Council, IIC, with the last activity of the eDisha event, namely e-exhibition. These times may be unsure, but one thing remains real. There's a simple power in people coming together. Well, virtually in today's time. So we are going online this time to bring to you some of the best projects in our department. The aim of this exhibition is to showcase selected few projects undertaken in the previous academic year 2019-2020 and allow you all to reflect on them. We have tried to bring to you projects from various domains including blockchain, machine learning, augmented reality, Internet of Things, brain-computer interface, and so on. The projects projected here are some of the final year projects and the ones that have made it to the final rounds of Smart India Hackathon and eYantra competition. I hope that this activity will enhance your creativity and contextual understanding and encourage you to take inspiration to continue them or challenge and better them. So pin the most intriguing ideas and tell us what you think about it at the end. Along with the exhibition, we also have presentations submitted for the presentation mastery activity. The presentation mastery activity was another event scheduled under the umbrella of eDisha. The main objective of this event was to help you all to build your skills as an accomplished public speaker. The focus of this activity was on learning how to an audience may respond to you and how one can improve their connections with the audience members. Also, it helped the students to develop an understanding of effective public speaking techniques, including speech writing and speech delivery. This was the platform given to you all to present your skills. Thank you to all the participants for showcasing their skill sets. Few presentations are made available to the students along with the e-exhibition videos. Please watch and give your feedback. So, join us for the exhibition at the given link in the description box below and dive in. A few instructions for our viewer. If you wish to view projects of your choice, please click on the I button in the top right corner of the screen. Or you can find the links to the project in the description box given below. But before, let's hear the summary of these wonderful sessions and activities that we have witnessed for the past 15 days. I request one of the eDisha event coordinator, Mrs. Charushila Nete, to summarize the event. Over to you, madam.
Good evening, dear students and faculties. Hope you all are safe and doing well in this difficult situation. Today, I, Mrs. Charushila Nete, an eDisha event coordinator, welcomes you all on this last day of the event eDisha, which is organized by the Department of Information Technology. First of all, I would like to congratulate all of you for participating in this event with a great enthusiasm and making this event a grand success. Today, on behalf of the Department of Information Technology and eDisha coordination team, I am here to present you the summary of this event eDisha, which started on 15th July and today is the last day for this event. Our technical event eDisha started on 15th of July. You all have had a long duration of almost 10 days with us and have actively participated in the various activities. The event started with a series of webinars. On 15th of July, we had our first webinar on placement and job search preparation by our alumni, Ms. Nidhi Shah, who is currently working as a software developer at Amazon Web Services. This webinar focused on tips and tricks to crack the job search. On 16th of July, we had a webinar on competitive programming, how to handle, by Mr. Shaurya Gupta, who is currently working at JustPay. This webinar guided the students on what is competitive coding, how to prepare for it, learning and practice resources for competitive coding, when to start giving the contest, what are the different prestigious coding competitions, and so on. On 17th of July, we had a third webinar on building scalable cloud services using Docker by our alumni, Ms. Sangeeta Krishnan, who is currently working as a computer scientist at Adobe. In this webinar, she demonstrated on how to make and deploy the applications using Docker. On 28th of July, we had fourth webinar on the topic Human-Centered Design Research for Technology in Health by our alumni, Ms. Arpita Bhattacharya, who is currently a PhD student at University of Washington. This webinar focused on using the HCD methods for designing the remote care to support the teenagers with stress and depression management. On 21st of July, we had a fifth webinar on recommendation systems using artificial intelligence by our alumni, Mr. Vishal Israni, who is currently working as a software engineer at JP Morgan Chase & Company. This webinar explained the working of recommendation systems and how the industry giants like YouTube and Netflix provides the users with the personal catalog of content, which makes them more remitting for us. On 22nd of July, we had the sixth and the last webinar on professional career opportunities after BE by Mr. Manish Jha, the director of Squad Infotech Private Limited. This webinar was about the different opportunities for the students after their graduation. This webinar must have provided a breakthrough to the students to pursue their dreams. All these webinars were well appreciated by the viewers from the students and the faculties of Department of Information Technology as well as the other departments of VES Institute of Technology. The webinar series was followed by programming quizzes. Two quizzes were conducted for the students of Department of Information Technology. First quiz named Python quiz was conducted on 23rd of July and second quiz named Test Your C Skills was conducted on 24th of July. We had a large number of participants for both these quizzes. We had scheduled an activity Presentation Mastery on 28th of July, but due to some unavoidable circumstances, we have clubbed this activity with the e-exhibition activity which is scheduled today. The selected videos of this activity will be exhibited to you all. The second last activity named Android Application Development was scheduled on 29th of July. The judges presented their views and remarks on the projects to the participants through Google Meet. Today, we end the eDisha event with project exhibition and presentation mastery activities. The link for both the activities is shared with you. Please watch the videos and give us the feedback.
Thank you, Professor Charushila Nehte, for the update on the eDisha event. Good evening, everyone. As we successfully conclude the final event of the eDisha program, I am happy to extend the vote of thanks. The eDisha event, organized by the Information Technology Department, WESET, in collaboration with IQAC and IIC, has been an enlightening journey for the last 2 weeks. I can confidently speak on behalf of all students and faculty that the vast series of webinars, technical events, and project exhibitions have contributed greatly to our learning. For all this, I would firstly like to thank our principal, Dr. J.M. Nair Madam, and Vice Principal, Dr. Vijayalakshmi Madam, for their guidance, encouragement, and support at every stage. I would like to express my gratitude to the coordinator of eDisha event, Professor Charushila Nehte, and her team for organizing this event. It takes immense efforts and working beyond the comfort zone to come out with such excellent program. I wish to thank our student team who have worked relentlessly and made this event possible. I extend my thanks to all students who have participated and learned a lot during the course of this event. Thank you everyone for making this event a great success. Thank you all.